done. And that's really what this is about. It's a commitment by the state to reach out to people who are in the philanthropic, nonprofit, in business leadership world, and say, how do we come together on a consistent, regular basis with all of our resources, with all of our ideas, to solve problems that make lasting and meaningful change, not only for community, but for individuals in our state. And so we are excited about this compact and what it means. It will accelerate and I think deepen the level of partnership and problem solving that is so needed, especially in this difficult economic environment. But as the governor said downstairs, it shouldn't just be, we should seize this type of moment of economic challenge to build new partnership. And also, as things get better, and they are, slowly but surely, that we can really transform and reshape not only how we deliver services at the government level, but how we work in solving problems at the community level. So this is a huge opportunity, and I want to thank the governor for his leadership, as well as so many who have been out creating best practices that can be expanded and replicated across the state.
Thank you, Lieutenant Governor. As you alluded to, we spent a lot of time just managing the crises and the budget challenges, in particular this huge economic downturn that we've had lately. And as we start to come out of it, our boss, Governor Deval Patrick, is constantly challenging us to take advantage of this crisis to create opportunities for working in new ways more effectively, both inside of government and outside, linking up with partnerships and trying to reconceptualize the work we do for the benefit of the citizens of the Commonwealth. So we wouldn't be here today without him pushing us in this direction. So it's my pleasure to introduce to you Governor Deval Patrick.
Drop out. attention. What does it really mean to bring a permanent end to youth violence? What does it really mean to bridge the opportunity gap? And what is the opportunity gap? And how is it experienced differently by different young people and old people alike in different communities? How do we finally step up and say, you know what a community really means? It means seeing the stake that each of us has, not just in our own dreams and our own struggles, but in our neighbors as well. And so looking for ways to bring together the smartest, most creative people in government, with the smartest, most creative, community-oriented people in business and in the private sector, and in the not-for-profit sector, putting that all together in this crucible, and delivering better solutions is an opportunity we would be foolish to miss. And we so look forward to working with all of you to bring better, more effective, more lasting solutions to what are ultimately the community's challenge. And reflecting our investment.